What's good, everybody? This is Dion Small from Small's Monaco and Arts. And guys, I'm making a video, and this is more on a serious note. And I believe as men and as a man, you know, you gotta admit when you're wrong and when things kinda go too far, as far as different things. So I'm issuing an apology to the Hung Sing Koon of USA, Sifu Frank McCarthy. I let a situation that didn't really involve him escalate too quickly, and when all that bullshit happened last week, because of the clowning on my posts, I took some things too serious, and I thought maybe he was in on it, but come to find out, he had nothing to do with that, that situation, and I got kind of personal and disrespectful, and despite me saying he's not a real Sifu, he is a real Sifu, and he's great at his art of CLF, and I have to give him props, you know. But that's not even why I'm making this video. I did get really disrespectful, and I respect my martial arts masters and OGs, you know, and even if I don't like them, you know, I have, you know, me being an aspiring martial artist, I have to give respect my elders and respect my martial art OGs, you know. And I if Bruce was alive, he would tell me the same thing, you know. Tell me that I have, you know, even if I don't personally like them, I have to respect them and you know, not, you know, be so disrespectful to the point where it gets personal, because, you know, that's not who I am, you know. I'm, you know, I know I'm an odd character, and I'm unorthodox, but, you know, I have to keep respecting my elders and respecting the OGs of the martial arts, the masters, you know, because that's what Bruce wanted, and that's just the attitude of a martial artist should be, you know. But, you know, everyone's entitled to their opinion, their critique, you know, that's what makes us human, you know. We're not all supposed to think the same, you know. That's what makes us human, otherwise we'd be robots. But I do owe him an apology, and I'm not going to let that situation that happened last week, you know. I know who was involved and who did it, and but as a man, I have to admit when I'm wrong. So this is my apology to the Hung Sing Koon, Sifu Frank McCarthy. Smells Marcunarts.